Howdy folks, today I'm going to try to give you a look at a rare and beautiful bike. It's in kind of a tight spot for me, but it's such a great bike that it's worth trying to give you a look at it. This is a 2011 Harley-Davidson CVO Fltruse. It's a Screamin' Eagle Road Glide. This one happens to be in Rio Red and Black Ember with quartzite graphics. As you can imagine, there's so many nice things about this bike that it's going to be too difficult for me to list them all in the audio portion here, so I'll try to put a written description in the text box below the video. And even though it's a little bit of a tight quarters to get this bike, it's like I said, it's worth taking a look at, so I'll do the best I can for you. And then if you're interested in the bike, I'll give you a phone number at the end. You can give me a call and try to get you all the info you need. So here we go, 2011 Harley-Davidson CVO Road Glide Screamin' Eagle Ultra. Sorry about the noise, folks. We're in season. There's nothing much I can do, but hopefully this awesome bike will distract you from the noise. All right, I think that's about the best I'm gonna be able to do here with these tight quarters today. So there you go, it's a quick look. 2011 Harley-Davidson CVO Fltruse Road Glide Ultra Screamin' Eagle. If you're interested in this bike, it's in stock. It's one of the most beautiful bikes you'll ever see. Give us a call, 516-409-9200. Ask for Bob or Byron, and we'd be happy to discuss the pricing and the details on this bike. As I stated in the beginning of the video, look beneath the video box here. I'm going to try to load up some text on some of the specs on this bike in the box. There you go. And thanks for looking.